football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are... Oh, he's caught him there. It's a free kick. Loose. Forward. What does he try from here? And the counter is on. He gets past his man. Hits one. They score!
Some of the best managers I've played for insisted on starting games as you mean to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it.
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front and they really commit forward in numbers too. That was all very well drilled.
Galatasaray.
They have an early lead. Good start.
Has a hit! And in it goes! And they're at it again in double quick time!
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Galatasaray.
Have a couple of goals.
Has a hit!
Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
Certainly made himself a big nuisance in applying the pressure to force the error.
Get the better of his opposite number.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
That's good progress he's made on the ball. Where to next? Looking to force his way through.
Big chance!
Away from immediate danger. He's had a look. Gets good distance on it. Now it's Maradona. This could shoot.
They are rampant. Hot knife through butter. They have done it again.
Oh, high quality goal. Lovely first touch.
Maradona with the challenge, and he has given away a free kick.
Di Maria
was steaming forward. Going through. He's had that put up.
Oh, shooting chance! He scored! And already they're looking to run away with it.
The first touch was absolutely heavenly, and because of it, the finish was a mere formality.
Yeah, he's fouled him there. Looking to break out here, and he's away.
And the shot! Taken with style! All too easy! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight!
Well, I think we've gone past humiliation now. This could be doing some real psychological damage.
Gallup
has a goal! To run away with it.
Listen, when you're on an invitation to improve your goal difference, why ease off?
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
gets it back. And now they can launch a counter. Oh, he's broken through.
Tries a shot!
We've reached half-time. Well, that flew by. It was breathless stuff. It's been one-way traffic here after the first 45 minutes. A relentless barrage that looks set to continue.
Galatasaray have been more or less perfect, I would say. Their manager's all smiles, and he's got every reason to be.
Galatasaray have been nothing short of awesome in the first 45 minutes. A truly memorable performance on all counts. And it has to be said, this match is well and truly already won. Well, we're already into the second period. Keylor Navas puts his foot on the gas. Driving on, a real charge here. He's left his man. Oh, it's opened up nice. He's had a shot. Another chance. A terrific save.
Well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
Delivers a cross. And he's there to clear it. What a...
And the shot! It's in!
And again, they pile on the misery.
Yeah, by the looks of it, there may be still more to come.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more.
Well, that's the first attempt, Peter, we've seen at one of those breaking passes just to spread the play.
Oh, real danger here. Gets away from his opponent. Room for a shot. Goes for goal! In it goes! And still they continue with the onslaught.
It's part of the game, Peter. It has to get ruthless. Sympathy just doesn't play a part.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
Well, he's been the outstanding player on the pitch and devastating in front of goal. What a display. What a player. No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Driving on now. What can they conjure from here? He's off on a marauding run. Shapes to shoot!
Oh, denied at the last.
Yeah, they got away with it, but that was a defensive letdown to see him march through like that.
And it's played forward. Ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Crowd calling for him to shoot. Keeper always had the measure of that.
Well, the most exciting sight on a football pitch. He had too much trickery for that defence. Brilliant.
That's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. Keylor Navas looking to penetrate opposition lines. This is quite a run, and he's not done yet.
Has a pop!
Back of the net! A
Surely that completes the demolition if it hadn't occurred already.
Well, I wasn't expecting them to go this big, Peter, but they have been superb.
And that's that.
Galatasaray,
winners of a no contest. They just swamped their opponents in superior quality. The final thoughts, Jim?
Yeah.